Everyone has an opinion on conventional tillage versus no-till. Ohio State University Extension is working in cooperation with the Natural Resource Conservation Service and the Ohio No-Till Council to develop a third tillage system for farmers to consider. Eco-farming is a new concept and a new way of farming in the 21st century.
Eco-farming eternal no-till. The goal is to try to not till the soil as much as possible. The soil is where basically the soil microbes live. That's their home. The C stands for continuous living cover. We want to have something living and growing on the soil year-round as much as possible to supply food to the microbes. The O stands for other best management practices, things like integrated pest management, water table management, controlled traffic, and manure management. Most farmers know what conventional tillage is. They're also familiar with no-till. No-till, we say, is about one-third of the solution. But now we've come up with this new concept called eco-farming. The goal is to work with Mother Nature, to mimic Mother Nature, to use no-till and cover crops together to recycle nutrients and to improve the environment.
Eco-farming and no-till they work hand in hand. And so when we talk about farming in nature's image, we're talking about utilizing no-till and cover crops. And cover crops, continuous cover crops, the soil's covered 24/7, just like what nature does. She's covered 24/7, continuous cover.
So cover crops are very important. They're the conduits of energy that feed that soil.
I'm hoping that between cover crops and my green cash grain crop, I'll have a green live vegetative cover 80-90% of the time. 100% would be ideal. In a traditional soybean corn rotation, you're only got a green living cover around 27% of the year. And that's not enough, because the other 73% of the year, you're not protecting your ground, you're not building it up. In a continuous living cover crop, which is eco-farming, you're treating the soil as a living organism, and you're building its health. You're building on its health, you're restoring its health.
Once it reaches 113 degrees, you shut that system down.
Basically, Extension is working to educate our farmers. We're spending a lot of time going out to field days, showing farmers how to use cover crops, how to grow them, so that they can reduce their chemical inputs.
Just in the last two or three years, the universities has became real interested in it. And now we're doing a lot of work with Dr. Lafique Islam from Ohio State. And they are doing a lot of studies on our farm to see how well we're taking care of the soil. I think the eco-farming way of doing things is a balanced approach where we can use no-till, cover crops, and still be determined to do a good job, you know. And I think it's really going to be a wave of the future. Presently, we're using rye after corn. After the rye and the corn, we go to soybeans. After the soybeans, we go to wheat, and from wheat we go to two or five or six-way species so that we can come back with corn the next year. And with doing that, we've been able to reduce our fertilizer inputs by about 65 to 70% and our chemicals by 50%.
Right now, what I'm using is I'm using cereal rye in behind corn before soybeans. I'm using a cereal rye partly to scavenge the nutrients as the corn breaks down. I don't want those nutrients, whether it be a micronutrient, sulfur, copper, magnesium, or phosphorus or nitrate, I don't want them leaving the farm in water. I don't want them on Lake Erie, I don't want them going to Grand Lake St. Mary's or the Gulf of Mexico. I want them on my farm, their money, I want them stored for that next crop. Once you get in the system, once you begin the restorative value of the system, you're going to get a better yield. You don't have the cost of tillage. I'm very comfortable by year five, possibly by year three, you'll make $200 an acre more than what you're making now.
Other best management practices promoted by the group include controlled traffic, water table management, manure management, and integrated pest management. For Comtech Digital Media, I'm John Rice.